I won't be able to come over while we're recording, but when it's finished, I'll go with you and talk to your parents. So there's no need for you to worry. And I want you to get plenty of rest.
But I'm not bedridden.
Well, aren't you, Miss Impatient? You really want to play newlyweds right away, don't you?
I was just thinking, you're going to be really busy, so that's something I can help out with.
I think you want to move out fast because it's hard for you to be with Nana. You're not looking as pale anymore. Is the nausea gone?
Yeah, thanks. I feel better. Takumi, I thought you had to get going to the studio.
I've got plenty of time.
But it might not be good for the baby.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
Nana will hear us.
Don't worry, just keep your voice down and she won't notice.
But she's already so mad at me.
Yeah? Well, don't you realize how mad I've been? I can't stand to think that another guy was inside you. You don't need to worry about anything. Just focus on making me happy.
Sheen? If a man and a woman are just objects of desire to each other, then do you think they could ever be connected by love? Sorry, I'm not sure of that myself.